Hello, do not forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. A legend was born in the ancient city of Patara, in Demre district of Antalya. Saint Nicholas, later known as Santa Claus, emerged from humble beginnings and was destined to impact the world beyond imagination. Let's take a journey through history to unearth the forgotten story of Saint Nicholas and rediscover the true essence of giving that Zainel Abidin embodies. Born into a devout Christian family, Saint Nicholas inherited from his family not only their wealth, but also a deep sense of compassion. Although he faced the tragedy of losing them to illness, he chose to honor their teachings by devoting his life to serving the needy. His acts of kindness and generosity soon became legendary, as he selflessly used his wealth to alleviate the suffering of others. However, Saint Nicholas's charitable journey took a serious turn when Emperor Dacianus launched a brutal persecution of Christians. Sentenced to exile and later imprisoned for his unwavering faith, Nicholas endured years of hardship until the rise of Emperor Constantine brought a new era of religious tolerance. Freed from captivity, Nicholas emerged at the Council of Nicaea as a Christian apologist, defending the principles of Christianity. One of the most enduring stories attributed to Saint Nicholas revolves around three impoverished sisters who were in danger of becoming slaves because they had no dowry. Moved by their plight, Nicholas saved them from a terrible fate by anonymously gifting them bags of gold. This act of selfless charity exemplifies the essence of Saint Nicholas' legacy, a beacon of hope for the oppressed. After his death, Saint Nicholas' legacy evolved over time and became intertwined with local traditions, giving rise to the modern-day figure of Santa Claus. But amidst the commercialization and commodification of Christmas, the true spirit of forgiveness that Saint Nicholas embodied often fades into obscurity. Has Ali's grandson Zainel Abidin enters, which parallels the sacrifice of Saint Nicholas. In the quiet nights of Medina, Zainel Abidin embarked on secret missions to help the poor, hiding his identity to ensure that his focus was kindness, not recognition. His selfless actions illuminated the darkest corners of society and offered solace to those in need. As we navigate the complexity of today's celebrations, it is imperative to reflect on the essence of giving that Saint Nicholas and Zainel Abidin embodied. Beyond the trappings of consumerism lies a profound truth, the power of compassion to transcend boundaries and brighten lives. In a world full of advertisements and fleeting pleasures, let us take a moment to honor the legacy of Saint Nicholas and Zainel Abidin. Their selfless acts remind us of the true meaning of generosity, a gift that transcends time and resonates at the core of humanity. As we enter the new year, let's carry their legacy and spread kindness and compassion to our societies. Because the path to a brighter, more compassionate world is in the footsteps of Saint Nicholas and Zainel Abidin.